Hi, my name is Watson. I'm a PhD student in Cybersecurity Team Enterprise Security section under Professor Christian Duo. Welcome to my office, and you can see here's my working environment. So let me introduce a bit more about myself. I'm a second year PhD student. So my recent topics about the cyber threat intelligence analysis, and my colleague and I, as well as the professor, the whole team, are doing a crime analysis on the internet and tracking those activities worldwide and provide reports to the enterprise around the world. So that's basically what we're doing every day. Being a PhD student, first of all, you have full time to doing research. Especially in HPI, you have many advantages. First of all, you have a lot of freedom to choose the topics you want. And also in HPI, there are many professors doing many, many interesting directions. And inside HPI, you have a lot of opportunities to collaborate with other students or professors to make your knowledge broader and extend your boundaries of research. So the second advantage is that working in HPI is very comfortable because people here are very friendly and helpful to each other. And also the work-life balance is reasonable and you have enough time to build your connections and you have enough time to balance your work and after work time so that you have a lot of energy to focus on your research topics so that it can be also very helpful towards your graduation in PhD. Here's my life in HPI. No matter where you are in the world, we are happy to see you to join us. Our institution and community will be better with your join. So let's meet us in HPI.